Kari Jalonen, congratulations for the third consecutive time you won the regular season. Where was the main challenge if you look back at this 50 games?
Usually I'm working with the game system like 2 months, and this year we get a lot of new players in the forward side. It took it three months to start to go into the details, and actually the turning point was like somewhere end of the November when we start to playing like everybody don't have to think about it anything, they're just playing, and after the new year we are playing really good hockey, and especially the January we only lost one game and won 10 games, so that's why I think we are number one in the regular season, and guys have been done daily work, they have been done really good.
And now Geneva is waiting for Bern. Does the respect for the opponent team grow even bigger if a team comes that qualifies within the last game, within the last minute, obviously?
Geneva, they have a really good team, good coaching. They have been coaching good that, and of course, they have a really dangerous forwards and good goalies. And we have to respect them, and they really fight for the true this regular season and take the last place. So we have to respect them.